You just do whatever you can to help in any way that you can. And today I want to challenge each of you to make a commitment to help one person, one organization, one situation that touches your heart. My grandmother always used to say, if you got a dollar, there's plenty to share. Thank you, ladies and gentlemen. It was my honor.
Of course.